In this video, I will teach you how to connect to a Wi-Fi network. There are two ways of connecting to the internet, by using the Envision app or by scanning a Wi-Fi QR code with your Envision glasses. First, I will show you how to use the Envision app to connect to a new Wi-Fi network. Grab your phone, open the Envision app and navigate to the Glasses tab. Before we start, make sure that your Envision glasses are connected with the app. Now click on Wi-Fi. This will trigger the Envision glasses to start looking for Wi-Fi connections around you. On top it will show what Wi-Fi connection you are connected to currently. Below you will find a list with all the new Wi-Fi connections around you. Navigate to your preferred Wi-Fi network and click on the network name. Now fill in the password and tap on Connect. Your Envision glasses will now try to connect with the new Wi-Fi network. That's it, you are connected. Now let's connect with a Wi-Fi network by scanning a Wi-Fi QR code with your Envision glasses. On your Envision glasses, navigate to Device Settings and double tap. Now swipe forward once and double tap on Wi-Fi. Double tap again to start searching for Wi-Fi networks around you. This will trigger the processing sound. A list of Wi-Fi connections around you will be shown, which you can scroll through by swiping forward and back. Double tap on the Wi-Fi connection you want to connect with. You will see an option to scan a Wi-Fi QR code. Now, before you proceed by double tapping, open up your browser and go to letsenvision.com/QR. You can do this on any device such as your phone, desktop or tablet. Once you are on letsenvision.com/QR, fill in the password of your Wi-Fi network and click on Create Wi-Fi QR. A QR code is generated and shown on your screen. Make sure that the QR code is visually visible, as we will scan this QR code with the Envision glasses. Now double tap on Scan QR code on your Envision glasses. The camera will be active and looking for the QR code. Point the camera, in front of the Envision glasses, towards the QR code. Once the QR code is recognized, the password will be filled in. Upon completion, you'll hear the success sound. You're now connected to the new network. That's it. I hope this video helped you to connect to a Wi-Fi network. For more information, visit letsenvision.com.